Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Jaylin Pritchett.